Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. This is Sajjad Nomani, a humble Muslim brother from India, wanting to send a few words to the Honourable Prime Minister of New Zealand, her cabinet colleagues, and the entire political leadership of New Zealand, and some message to the people of New Zealand, dear brothers and sisters, youth of New Zealand, boys and girls, and the Muslim community of New Zealand, and particularly the victims' families. I begin with Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah. Peace be upon you all. Dear Prime Minister, thank you very much. A lot of thanks. Really, you touched our hearts with your attitude, with your response, with your kind and brave response, with your just response to the unfortunate and horrible incident which took place on last Friday in Christchurch. Thank you very much. May Allah give you more strength. May God give you more willpower to face these challenges, to help the victims, and to lead your great nation in the positive direction. I salute you and your courage, and I urge and ask entire political leadership to stand, to take a firm and just stand. May God help you all. And my message to the people of New Zealand, to the diverse communities which form the great nation of New Zealand, Muslims, Christians, Jews, Sikhs, Hindus and Buddhists, and hundreds of communities who reside over there, I thank you from the depth of my heart, and I want to express my gratitude to your response. You really showed the path to the majority of the people throughout the world who sometimes don't come out and don't spell out their positive response to these terrorist activities. Thank you very much. You really may become the torch bearers of the human response to this type of terrorist activities. Please, please, please keep up. Please continue your support to the victims and the aggrieved people. Please continue to express your positive response. May God bless you all. And my request, my appeal, and my message to the Muslims of New Zealand, that I think that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has chosen you to send a clear message to the entire mankind, to the entire humanity. You suffered a lot. You have been the victim of this horrible terrorist attack, but you won the hearts. 50 brothers and sisters and some children have lost their lives. Definitely, it's a very, very horrible incident. But you won the hearts of thousands, hundreds of thousands of people, not in New Zealand only, but I think throughout the world. You won the hearts. You won the sympathy. You won the love and affection. You won the attention. And with this sacrifice, not only these unfortunate people got the rutbah of shahada, inshallah, but only they succeeded in delivering a message that the Muslims are not the terrorists. Some terrorists may have the names of Muslims, but Muslims are the worst victim of terrorist activities. And now the whole mankind should stand up. Please, please make an alliance. I don't say a political alliance, I'm not a political man, but I must urge you to please form a social alliance. That alliance may start from New Zealand, but I hope and appeal that that alliance should spread universally. We all need to form alliances with good men and women around us, and there are millions of good men and women around us. But we make a mistake that we don't establish firm connections with them. We remain isolated within our communities. This is not correct. And particularly at this time, we should open up our homes, our houses, our places of worship, our institutions of education, our playgrounds. We should meet together. We should get together. We should speak to each other. We should know each other. And this alliance, grand alliance of good people, good men and women throughout the world, it will, inshallah, turn the page of the history and change the map. And it will succeed in facing these robbers, these murderers, these merciless people, which is not majority of the people in the world, which is a miraculous minority. And we can face them very easily, but the delayed response or our silence harmed us very much. I salute the New Zealand people and urge to please stand up and strive to start a movement, a universal movement for justice and peace, which consists of good people, good men and women, good boys and girls from each community. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make it easy for us, make it easy for you, and the Muslim imams and ulamas and scholars over there, over New Zealand. Once again, please accept our condolences. We are all making du'as that may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala give the shuhada the greatest martaba of shahadat and keep them in the best part of Jannah and give you the patience and courage to face this challenge. And please, 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 this is my request to you all to please pray for me. This is your brother, Sajjad Nomani from India. Thank you very much. Allah bless you all.